making dua with the attributes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Here two attributes are mentioned here, Ghafoor and Shakur. Rabbana la Ghafoorun Shakur. Our Lord indeed is of forgiving and ready to appreciate service. This is mentioned in Surah number 35 and Ayah number 34. Only three words are mentioned, Rabbana la Ghafoorun Shakur. So these are the attributes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Shakur, Allah is Shakur. So Allah loves when we are like, you know, like thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, thanking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Ghafoor is from Ghain Fara. Ghafala yaghfiru is like, you know, milfir is used for the helmet. And Ghafala, like completely covering something. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when a mu'min or a person or anyone who does the mistake and they ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgiveness, Allah will do Ghafoor, completely Ghafoor and Shakur. So we have to apply these attributes in our life. Like we learn from the attributes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He is Ghafoor and Shakur, He is forgiving and He is appreciative. So we should have this in our life. We are saying we are thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but actually when we are saying verbally, are we thankful? We have to do tangible and intangible way. May Allah guide us all. Jazakallah.